What's up?
I wanted to talk to you about what happened last night.
What happened last night?
When I saw Jordan kissing Mads outside.
Oh, right. Yeah, that was rough.
I thought things were going so well between me and Jordan, and then Mads just totally goes behind my back.
Okay, look, Laurel. What you need to remember is that Jordan Lyle is a worldly, older, dangerously sexy guy who, let's face it, is way out of your league.
If I remember correctly, the other day you said he'd be lucky to have me.
And clearly, you blew it. So, I think you should move on. I mean, go for some lower hanging fruit, like a sophomore, or one of those guys in the clubs in the back of the yearbook.
I don't get it.
I know. Love, it's very confusing. I'm hungry for breakfast, though. I'm thinking tofu scramble.